The simple answer to this would be balance. That's easy way out. But how do we balance career and relationships? And to do that, we need to go back to how we would define success. We need to define our own definitions of success. What would be success for me may not be success for another person. For one person, it could be a buying a flat. For another person, it could be getting a promotion. For a third person, it could be, writing a novel. For somebody else, it could be to marry and have a child. Somebody else, it could be, I want to settle in another country. Somebody else, it could be, I want to live a simple life. We can't say that you follow my definition of success. What is your definition of success? Because we have to move away from what societal common branding of success means. So once we are clear what success means, what growth and what is development for each of us, how we want to grow and develop, then comes that how do we balance now all these three legs being the personal life, my own life. The second would be the family life. The third would be the professional or the work life. And in each of them, we need to see some things which will have to be done on a minimum daily basis, like taking care of my health. It cannot be postponed. But maybe my hobbies can be postponed for a certain time. My time, minimum time with my family needs to be spent. Maybe going on the travel could be postponed for a certain time. My minimum commitment to professional need to be there. Maybe the larger doing a particular course or exam could be postponed next year. So once we are clear the minimum and the larger picture, then we start to balance it. The minimum I need to do in all three, but the other ones I can take the liberty of focusing on one area each time for a few days, few weeks or few months. That means I focus on the professional life. I want to do a particular course, or I want to give time to a particular project till it reaches its end in the next 3 years. Then after that, I need to put some time to my family space where we go on a travel, we spend more time. Then after that, I want to spend some time maybe attending a theater workshop or something else of your personal interest. Then again, coming back to your professional. That way, by constantly balancing, you would be in a better space. And the balance here is not that you spend. It is about you can shuffle between those three for like be in one space for a few days, weeks or months. But definitely it can't be in years. That means you can't say I will be concentrating only on the profession for the next few years, then I will go there. It will unravel a particular leg of your life. So it is coming down to balance, personal life, family life and professional or work life.